So guys, we are getting our data over here, and now we need to pass the payload and send the data, or over here the temperature and humidity data, to Thingspeak. So to do that, we need to first create the required channel in Thingspeak. So over here in thingspeak.com, I'll just get into channels, and again you need to have an account over here, then create new channel, and I'll just type in TTN integration, no description, field one is temperature. After that, I'm just getting into API keys section over here, and we need this write API key in TTN. So what we'll do is next get into the TTN console, and over here you'll see something like integrations. Again, you need to be in the app. So if you are in device level, it won't be there. So click on integration and click on Thingspeak. So I'll just put a process ID. Authorization is the channel write API key, and which is this one. And channel ID is, I'll just put PyPy and add integration. So this will send the received data from TTN to the Thingspeak channel. There are different APIs available for Thingspeak. You can pretty much go through that if you want to manually call or invoke the APIs. Now over here, get into private views. We don't have any data yet. And after that, we just need to format the payload that we are receiving and send it to, you know, like make it in a way such that it can be parsed by Thingspeak. And the way we are going to do is we need to create an object with field 1 and field 2 as, you know, keys or the JSON keys over here, so that Thingspeak can, you know, parse that out. So to do that, we need to write on. So the decoder function has got bytes and port, wherein bytes is the incoming data bytes and port is the port that you know, app port and all value and all. So I'll not be using port particularly, but yeah, if you want to, you know, have multiple devices and you want to separate each device, you can set the port in your you know, MicroPython script, and you can check for particular port and you can parse the data accordingly over here. So I'll just do one thing, I'll just paste the script over here. What I'm doing is I'm getting the bytes data, which is 5 bytes actually, and I'm calculating the or checking the checksum, which is nothing but the sum of 0, 1, 2 and 3 bytes. It should be equal to the 4th byte. After that, I'm just calculating humidity, then the scaling value for temperature, the sign of temperature, it can be negative and positive, that's why the MSB defines the sign. After that, I'm just you know, setting up the decoded object, field 1 key as temperature and field 2 as humidity. After that, it just returns the decoded value. So if the checksum is not equal, it won't return anything, it will just return a null on this object and all. So after that, I just need to save payload functions. Oh, sorry, actually, I just made a mistake over here. The channel ID is the channel ID over here. So, yep. Should be, now we should have the data in Thingspeak as well. And yeah, you can see over here the data has come. That's pretty much all about it, guys. And I hope you have enjoyed this video. If so, hit the thumbs up button. And if you have not subscribed to our channel yet, consider subscribing it. And see you next time with our next video. Till then, goodbye.